This is the SD sensor, and these are the light sensors that detect soil elevation. This is the control chip, and this is where you hold a magnet to activate the Wi-Fi chip. To place the sensor, we first have to have a hole, and we create this by hammering a broomstick into the soil. Once we have a suitable hole, gently place the sensor in it, push it in a bit, and aim the light sensors north to avoid solar glitches. To export the data, first enable the Wi-Fi by placing a magnet close to the magnetic sensor. Once the Wi-Fi is enabled, you can connect any laptop or tablet to it. With your Wi-Fi connected, you can open the sensor interface, go to storage and download each of the files by simply clicking on them. Once you have downloaded all the data, you can turn off the Wi-Fi by going back to the main screen and clicking on turn off Wi-Fi, or you can hold the magnet next to the magnetic sensor again to shut off the Wi-Fi.